Drew McIntyre has done that throughout his entire reign as WWE champion. But now Ziggler can take advantage of the low blow.
Now we're seeing the vicious side of Dolph Ziggler once again come out.
Every opportunity, a shot to the left knee of Drew McIntyre. Ziggler had every opportunity at the horror show at Extreme Rules to win the WWE title. McIntyre just kept on coming.
Obviously, that severely affected the mental state of Dolph Ziggler.
And look at the joy on Ziggler's face.
Reeling right now, and Dolph Ziggler again, much like McIntyre, has free reign to punish the WWE champion as much as he wants.
As it fails, Charlotte! As it fails!
Drew McIntyre again.
Oh no!
And McIntyre, oh!
Oh my gosh!
But a big strike with a kendo stick and a shot to the knee again by Ziggler slows up McIntyre. Oh, and look at the champion.
Oh, the power.
Oh, just launched Ziggler up onto the apron.
Dolph is able to brace his landing on the apron. And now here comes Ziggler.
And Ziggler caught by
Ziggler. He's caught all right. Fire.
Oh, my God. No, 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 no. Keeper's area. Ziggler will not go away. Now grabbing for a steel chair.
Oh!
A claymore sends Ziggler through the table.
Just like that.
McIntyre, cover. McIntyre puts Ziggler behind him.
Here's your winner, the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Dolph Ziggler did what he could to get back into the WWE Championship picture, trying to destroy McIntyre here tonight on Monday Night Raw, but the WWE Champion standing tall.
Oh, no!
It's Randy Orton with an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
I told you you wouldn't see it coming.